I'll pick someone you're. Pick Nova, I guess. Nova's at least.
Something is hiding.
Oh, it
this
doesn't
asteroid.
Matter. It's an archwing.
Before you can investigate, you need to disable the security matrix.
Pick Equinox. Fortis. It doesn't fucking matter.
Are you
it's.
Certain this is the best angle of approach.
It's freaking
well,
flying.
Outside this corridor lie burst scanners, severe radiation, proximity mines,
your death beams.
So yes. Fortis recommends staying within the ship.
Oh fuck, I almost hit that ship.
Operator, watch that transport ahead. The scanner is only able to scan one side at a time. You can use that to your advantage.
You heard Ordis. Keep the transport between yourself and the beams. Do not let them touch you.
And I already lost what?
They know you're here.
Doesn't matter if you're playing this. I don't know, I haven't played it.
Another scanner. To the right of the ship.
Oh god, I just went inside the ship.
They're going to scan the top of the transport. Get below it.
Nicely done. They still haven't seen you.
Oh, lovely, more lasers. Okay. I'm doing the mission. Better have good control over your flying. You can't let the lasers hit you, and you gotta stay next to the ship the whole time.
Yes. Might I say, that was smooth, operator.
Why are you whispering?
Land at the checkpoint. This checkpoint is the central hub of the security matrix. Shut it down so Ordis can fly you in undetected.
But I'm already in.
Ordis.
They're coming for you. Don't let them abort the shutdown.
Seriously? Gotta fight. not just flying. Once you get inside, you have to battle.
Otis no longer detects any security.
Good. But we can't take any chances. Silence the remaining veneer.
Wasn't all that hard. Says I still have some enemies left, but where? Oh, he's hit over here.
You are in the clear.
Start the mission. Yes, I think. Yeah. Oh crap, I'm not done yet. I thought this was gonna be it. Fudge Snyder. Oh, go to extraction. Okay. So I am done. It's just gonna take me a year and a day to get to extraction. Okay.
I gotcha, boy. I gotcha.
Oh, you're still alive. Okay. A 1,000 meters away? Whoa, I just clipped through the fucking rock here. That was weird. Okay. What's this mixer is?
Are you seeing this?
It must be Queen's Fortress.
Are those Fomorian engines mounted on an asteroid? No wonder we've never been able to find it. It's always moving.
Damn. Get out of there. We need to analyze the intel you gathered before our next.
Negative. I'm heading in for a closer look.
You gotta stick right next to the ship.
Fine, I'll head back to the orbiter, but the base won't be here for long.
Bit. Yep, it's a single player mission again. Yep, this is a single player mission that must be completed alone. Do you want to do the single player mission? Or would you prefer to do something else? Maybe, I don't know.
Massively fortified. The queens have to be here. I'm going to infiltrate the base. Lotus? What? Are you receiving me?
Okay, so fire is real. Don't stand underneath the fire. Oh, this place is massive, dude. Yep. Oh shit, there's a security camera. Oh, almost got it. 20. Yep, you're a Mexican, alright. So what am I supposed to do up here? Let's see if you can get through here quicker than I can. Shit, I was stupid. I got caught already. I guess you should turn on the alarms. Whew. Made it past. I only lost one life. That counts for something. Holy crap, those guns beat up a lot of fucking life. This might have been the smartest idea ever. Fuck trying to translate to this guy, just walk outside. Walk around all the... Holy shit! Oh! I was up in the air, that shouldn't have counted. 100 meters away from my target. You worry me that you're still taking pictures. You're not on a field trip, stop taking pictures. insert elevator key. Insert a key you didn't tell me I needed to get. Smart move. Oh, motherfucker, I need 3 elevator keys. Where's the other one? Probability of him going, yelling my name and then not actually seeing it. I like how the security camera doesn't actually face the elevator. Shit. Going down the elevator. Destroyed what?
Lotus? If you can hear me, something's tampering with the transference stream. I'm going to locate the source.
Ooh. I'd take a break. Thank God for Puddle Mike. What the fuck is that thing? Ah, 500 meters away now. Well, once you get down below, there doesn't seem to be any enemies. It's actually quite easy walking. My camera's taking pictures of everything. Oh shit, cameras. What is that up there? Fucking hey, enemies. I lied, there's enemies. Huh, this'll work. Bet you no one ever thought of this idea. I went to go jump to the other side and accidentally jumped into the decoration. And then I just... Yeah, no one can see you up there. Alright, 130 meters away. 100 meters away. And someone's talking. Jesus. Maybe he didn't see us. Ooh, I'm meeting the queen.
I know this place.
Uh-oh.
Teshin?
You shouldn't have come here. You have ruined us both.
Got into it.
Teshin Dax.
Teshin Dax, you're with them?
I have come as you commanded, my queens.
And this is your offering? My sister needs the orphan child, not its infested puppet.
The child? For what purpose?
To eat it, of course.
Hushworm, do not question your lords, Teshin Dax. Bring me the orphan. Bring me my Yuvan.
Enough!
How rude!
I guess I'm getting a fight.
Oh, it's not their fault, Worm. Mummy and Daddy weren't around long enough to teach them any manners. We will have to.
Ordis? What is this?
Transference surge, operator. You're losing your warframe connection.
You have some idea that you're invincible, don't you? Nestled away in that mad Cephalon's crib. But you belong to me now. For you see, child, we can see. Of these ugly metal cysts.
Operator, cut the limb!
I can't.
We gave you your precious gifts. And now, just as easily, we take them all away.
Cut the link! Transference overload in 5, 4, 3.
Why is it snowing?
Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalon? More like ship Failbot. When the operator needed you most,
Ordis,
you...
enough!
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me! I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3,
stop.
2...
What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
Or, seeing as I have full control over my body, I could just walk around the ship that I never get to do. Why are you crouching? Okay, he won't let us leave. You walk toward the door, he slows you down. That is funny. That's funny, okay. The one time I actually talk to myself. I don't know. Oh.
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge preset.
Purge? Purge what? Ordis, what the hell?
You no longer possess transference. You no longer command the Warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to decompress the ship. Operator, Ortis cannot keep missing like this. Get out of here before I...
Purge you. You are not the operator. You will be purged. Exterminate. Exterminate the non-operator.
Tries to do a lot of different things. Can I at least put the hood on? I mean, it's fucking snowing. I'm sure my ears are cold. Whatever. Don't fucking listen to me, kid. Cliff, I think. Did your character put up her hood at least? Did your character pull up their hood at least? Mine's fucking shivering and cold, but won't put up her hood. Oh shit, shit. Oh, there's rocks falling. To get through for the next rock. Hope I didn't lose that warp ring. I never read anywhere that you physically lose a warp ring. Okay, I entered a cave. Dude, can you not run? This walking shit, I swear. Probably walk through this cave like you know what the fuck you're doing. Nope.
What happened?
I found
you?
Fire.
They gave up.
You betrayed me. You infested piece of.
Yes, do it. As I thought, the hard way then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the queens burrowing in. Now I am forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates and make you suffer.
This game really makes no sense. This game really makes no sense. We spend the whole game in Warframes, and now we're playing in our human body.
She did not cure the Zeraman children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void.
Nice.
The Ayatin sculptures are perpetually in motion. Monuments of Orokin continuity. Immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the queens do. Will you give in to them? Or will you face the coil?
Just run. Just hit L3 and run. Now this is probably worth a lot of endo. Oh, you'll see it. The giant statue. No.
I remember.
Mother takes your head and says there's been an accident. But don't worry, Angel, you're safe with me. Her eyes are distant, unfocused.
She's lying.
Man, I got a bone sticking on my leg. And I get up like nothing's wrong. What the fuck? This kid's more of a man than I am. Don't pull it out. You're not supposed to pull it out.
Beware.
Did you hear him?
Why does it have to be ravenous?
He said to free the would you free the statue? Shoot the statue. All right, fell off the cliff, I guess you're good there. Am I supposed to kill that thing? I'm learning how to jog, nice.
Into your mind just as the creature worms beneath your feet. With each step, you will discover what Margulis took from you. With each step, pain awaits you.
Fuck, I died. Fuck, died again. I knew I was going to that time. What the fuck is that thing? Okay, we're going to ignore the first two times. Can I shoot it? Fuck you, bitch. Can't get me. Can't get me. I see you. Wait, are these just human remains down here? What the fuck? Oh, I'm free. Whew. Look how he's chasing my ass. Run for it, bitch. Run. 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 Oh, dang. I think that's where I died the first time. Alright, wait for him to come over. Then run for the rock. You have to... You can't let him catch you. It's like... You've seen the movie Tremors, right? It's like Tremors. You can't step on the ground. It's identical to Tremors. They... Tremors. I'm assuming toward the light. Don't worry, I'm dying too. Wait until it leaves and then run or limp. I got up right in the room. Or I could try shooting at it. Alright, go. I've made it to the third platform, and now I can't do it anymore. Again, it's like Tremors, dude. Have you never seen Tremors? Oh, you're missing out. Tremors is a cult classic. It's not, it's funny. Come on. Okay, now he's literally between me and my next jump. What am I supposed to fucking do? Bitch, I'll shoot with my laser beams. I'll shoot with my laser fist. Run, bitch, run! He's behind you! Oh, I was so close to that rock. Little fucking little twerp here couldn't frickin' run faster. Okay, first rocking. No, I'm not done with mine. Do it yourself, dude. Come on, it's half the fun. Don't give up. You can? I can't. Oh, motherfucker. I didn't know you could jump. Wait, I had a bone sticking out my leg. When did I learn to jump? And who jumps like this? Yes. It's like... I got to show you the movie Tremors. All right, he's coming this way. Wait till he turns back. Or wait till he goes further that way. Oh yeah, little fucker didn't tell me I could jump. Ooh, I made it! Ooh. I can see the stairs. Oh, this is a long way between me and the stairs. Can he come up the stairs? No.
I can't even remember her face.
I just recovered it.
Your past has weathered Margulis' manipulation. It lurks here, Your only hope of surviving the Queens. Destroy this barrier and go deeper into your past.
Sounds great, Teshin. The air was acrid and still.
The biomes have been sabotaged. The food stocks dwindled. Paranoia gripped your father's mind. What was it he said as he stared out into the starless black?
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us.
I learned a new ability, so.
Out there, kiddo. Watching us.
This game literally took a weird approach. I can't jump anymore. Push or something? Use it to break down a wall, but you can't jump or run anymore.
Went insane.
You exist on the fold between two worlds. The world we know, of blood and steel, and the world that watches and dreams, the Void. Charge across the fold as you once did.
Oh, cool. I just learned lightning dash, basically. Oh, and I'm running perfectly fine now. Don't mind that bone that came popping on my leg. I can run. Well, I got another one of those floor monsters, but guess what? I can fuck it. Nope. Don't worry, you'll be able to run once you make it through the next part. Oh, there's two of them in this fucking room. Fuck you guys. You guys go fuck yourselves, okay? I think that over there is where I need to go. So you guys can go fuck yourself.
Incredible. And I was kicking myself for not bringing a rope.
I like how he runs perfectly fine now. Don't mind that bone sticking out of me. I hear voices. Something down there. Oh, look, another one. Dash it. Let me down. Oh, that's what it made it do.
I smell smoke.
Fires rage on the lower decks. Blood shimmers in the fitful light. Hunting parties roam the ship. But there is singing and laughter and play. For all the children have come together. Their minds somehow unbent. You wipe away your tears, thinking.
This is my family now. My family now.
This game is fucking twisted. It's like a psychological thriller. Now. I don't know what the fuck. What's this up ahead?
They tore her apart.
Tore who apart?
The Queen is nearly through. She knows what you did, giving her resolve. Now, you must master the fold. Walk upon its edge, concealing your movement within the shadows you create.
Shadows I create. Yet. Another Teshin metaphor, right?
How are you done?
Thank you.
Use your lightning dash to make it across and make everything easier. Wait for them to turn the other way, then lightning dash a couple times, and then wait for it to recharge. Oh, this is not gonna last. Oh, whew. Your energy's in the bottom right. It's that circle. Oh, this next run. Oh god, the fuck rock's moving. That's jaded. Alright, made it to the stairs. You guys can't get me up here, right? Alright, cool.
I can hear them.
The grown-ups are howling at the door, drowning mad in the void ocean. You are at ease swimming within the depths. You remember then how the howling stopped. They had broken through.
No, I didn't.
They had lost their minds. I didn't blame them. We built a makeshift prison. They had lost their minds.
Your repressed power has returned, fused with your Tenno abilities, amplifying them. You've outgrown the cradle. Now your transference is innate. Control these Oregon beasts and escape this prison.
Control them? Like a warframe?
I fucked that one up. Target is stunned with him. Press what to activate. Oh. Oh, for the love of God, you can control things. What are you having an issue with? Dude,
know
just take your time.
That I am a Dax. A soldier of a lost era, the last of my kind. By Orokin hands, we Dax were given great power, great strength, but an even greater weakness. To obey their command, to never defy the Kuva, the scepter, the symbols of their dominion. No Dax can ever raise steel against an Orokin. Only you can do that.
Pass challenging, just wait. Sneak mode.
A Yuvan theater, long abandoned. In ages past, I would have stood guard as the young and exotic were paraded through the mountain pass and marched by the viewing pain. They'd barter here, the Orokin, withering and coughing as they prepared for their continuity.
She doesn't want me dead.
No. The Queen doesn't want to kill you. She wants to become you. To burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair until only she remains.
Yep, that's the sneak mode. Make sure you watch your timer and stand on a brick. I almost got fucked doing that. Because your void won't make it across the whole thing, so you gotta let it recharge. Till the next scene, you get to control those monsters. You get to become them. Oh, dude, this game has reflections. That is so cool.
Come to me.
Transference overload in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No.
Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? By stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Just don't play any music. I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense. The transference surge must have affected you as well. Try to rest while I begin repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead, but I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you? Careful, operator. You'll damage the ship. Damage me. Amazing. How are you doing this? It is slightly terrifying, if I'm honest. Operator, my sensors have gone dark. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Impressive. Very useful. Boris is a little afraid right now. Operator, you've breached the hull. Please restrain yourself. Have you lost your mind?
No. But I've lost my warframe. And Teshin. What if the Queens know that he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My warframe. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Operator, where are you going? Don't leave.
Oh, we get to leave our bodies now. I don't know. It depends on what you think. I don't think it has an impact. I haven't the foggiest.
What did you do, Dex? What did you do? How did a child reject the continuity?
Forgive me, my queens.
We hold the scepter. We command you. We are...
Oh, ho, ho.
Sister, the dreamers come for us.
Tenno, no. After everything you've endured to escape, why did you come back?
I came back for you.
Stupid child. You don't give up, do you? But coming here in the flesh? That was a big mistake. Gods! Kill
hit the middle button.
And bring me my new skin.
It's the middle button. I had to die a few times before I figured that out.
The guardians protect the braids. The braids protect the queen.
Oh, okay. You're gonna give me
Tenno,
a weapon?
This is one fight your warframe cannot win. Remember the mountain. Remember your new strength.
Oh, I got you. I have a boss fight now.
They're vulnerable. Attack.
The red
braids shield her. Destroy them.
Shut up, you insolent Dax!
Oh god, there's two of them now. And then there's one. Where are you, boy? Come on. I know you're there. I can see you. You're stuck. How does the fat guy move so quick? And why does he sound like a small child? Being able to jump in and out of your warframe at will. Did I seriously leave one? Huh.
Blood, I command you, Titan Dax, to kill this Tenno!
No, I cannot.
You must, by your oath, Eternal.
That child yep. I met on the mountain will surely die here.
That child is gone.
I can show you no mercy. Show me none in return. Yes, from the moment I began training you, I have anticipated this moment.
Bitch, better weapon
you
than you.
You must not stop. Defeat me.
I'm fighting tension.
We created you. We are your golden lords.
Oh shit, she has a laser.
Come out, little demon.
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shields and use your dash to steal it.
You'll pay for that.
Oh, she's taking all my life. How do I? How do I do it? What, do I just blast her? Nope, that didn't work.
So, yourself, you little coward!
Oh, for crap, what do I do?
I see now how you cast me out. Simple, really. There's no room for me in that wicked, swarming head of yours.
Oh, I have no idea what I do.
Waiting for Dax!
to kill you. Now, I finally have it. Shall I?
Do I let her rot or do I kill her? Do I stay neutral? Jump out of your body and use your shout attack. Circle. Talk about the big fat guys, right? You pop out of your body, you blast them with one of those, you jump back in your warframe and beat the living shit out of them. Yes. Pop out of your body and use your lasers on her braids. He's told you that. When you pop a couple out, she'll pull out another of those big guys.
Kill her.
The worm has rallied the troops. Get to your ship. I'll divert them. Go.
Tenno. I've been trying to get through. Are you all right? Your transference stream seems different, stronger.
We have neutralized the Queens. Teshin. Teshin helped me. I'm heading to extraction now.
The Queens, they cut me off. I should have been there for you. I'll signal Ori's to pick you up right away.
Probably shouldn't have killed her, but she pissed me off. I usually like to let people, you know, wallow in their, you know, mess, but this time, I killed her. I felt it was necessary. Well, I didn't kill her. You'll get the, it's a choice you're gonna have.
It's just too much for an old cephalon like me.
The fuck? That was weird. That was actually fun. I enjoyed that. Had a weird story mode. When you go to fight the queen, right when she attacks you with her beam, lights jump through her. Have you killed her already? Okay, well, when you break all the braids, she's going to attack you, but you can't attack her until she's attacking you.
The ship as yourself? Impressive.
Your light jumped through her because she'll knock you out of your warframe.
You can help me clean up that infested door.
Yes. Void jump, they call it.
A mother wants to shield her child from the evils of the world. Margulis didn't lie to you. She protected you.
But isn't it better I know the truth? Wouldn't you want to know? Teshin said...
Teshin thinks he knows better. Maybe he does. Maybe you needed to know to survive the Queens. But you are changed now.
That's what you have to say, that I'm changed?
What you did, you didn't have a choice. Tenno, you were only just a...
Don't do that.
Don't make excuses
for me.
What's this? An old war beacon? How exciting, Operator. You would want to investigate this. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I interrupt?
I can actually move around the ship as my actual self now. This is cool. Cool. Now you have to make a choice. You're gonna kill her? You're gonna have him kill her? Or you're gonna let her remain? Your decisions have consequences. Oh, for the love of God, I'm back on the freaking mountain top again. That's what I should have picked, but I didn't. I told him to kill her. He picked the neutral one. And now I'm drawing a penis in the snow. Yeah, it's a penis. Let me back in my Warframe, it's cold out here. Okay. It tells me to go through this door, but I can't open it. Seriously. You can jump out of your body at any given point now. Yep. Oh, I'm back to the stupid statue again. This thing better be worth some fucking massive endo, I'm telling you. Oh shit, almost fell down. Thank you, floating eyeball. masculine doors shut behind me. They really put a lot of fucking detail in this game. Holy shit. Although finding a story mode in the middle of a game is a little weird. You're not done yet. Well, once you get back to your ship, you're going to get a talking to from your mother, and then you're going to be told to go to a war hero or something.
You don't know what to do with it.
Tell me.
Some believe the Kuva within is the blood of Orican ancestors, an elixir of power, of immortality. Others believe it to be a poison. A corrupting oil that brings madness and evil.
What do you believe?
I believe them both. But for you, Tenno, perhaps this Kuva is just a symbol that what you choose to do will define you more than anything.
Yeah, it's not hard. It's not hard at all. It's just you walking up the fucking mountain again and then making a choice.
Don't forget, kiddo, you're nothing without me.
Yep.
The world weighs more heavily on you now. Try not to lose yourself, Tenno.
lights up your path. Yeah, you gotta do the whole thing all over again now. You're down there fighting all those things. Whew, that was actually a very fun quest, despite what you think. I actually enjoyed it.
Only one for Tenno. Don't get greedy.